Hey guys, welcome to my morning routine. I'm not a morning person, I would like to state that, but usually sometimes I have activities planned, so I get to wake up very early in the morning and start my day early. First thing I do is just take a glance through my phone and get up a few minutes after to go pray Fajr. If you guys don't know what Fajr is, it is the morning prayers that Muslims do for Salah. And after Fajr, I go back to laying bed and I just go through my phone, my emails, texts, and everything. Next thing I do is get up and open the curtains for some natural lighting in the apartment, because if it is still dark in the apartment, then I'm going to stay in bed.
Siri, set a timer for 20 minutes.
After 20 minutes, I come back and I rinse my face all off with cold water and I go on with my Even Tone Gentle Gel Cleanser, also from Urban Skin RX. I lather that with water and I run it through my face and also extend it down to my neck area.